we all fail to see the bigger picture to some degree, and unfortunately as a result of that people are easily misled and sometimes find themselves in terrible situations.
I don't think I'm going to make it. Would you stay and hold my hand? It wasn't meant to end like this. I'd always planned to live to be 100, raise a family, build a home. Now those dreams, like me, lie ruined, and I don't want to die alone. The lads and me were all so keen to come and do our bit. Thought we'd all return as heroes like anyone would give a shit. But one by one they've been gunned down, none spared till now, but me. Their blood and guts dunging fields from hell to eternity. Are you still there, mate? It's awfully dark. I thought it was only noon. I'm sorry to have kept you here, but I'll be going soon. These guilty bullets burn inside like 1,000 angry bees. I can hardly feel your hand now, mate. Stay a little longer. Please. It would have been my birthday next week. I'd have had a score of years and life beneath my belt. But then this fucking war took hold of us. It twisted things. It brought me here to die. It taught me how to follow fools and never question why. Thanks, mate, for your company, for staying by my side. I never thought I'd be this scared. I guess needs must conquer pride. Tell them it happened instantly, don't tell them about the blood, nor my gasping breath through gritted teeth, nor my shit mixed in the mud. Don't tell them about my shattered leg, nor the terror in my eyes. Don't tell the truth of how I died. Just pass on my goodbyes. Thousands died in Arnhem, blazing pit of 20 hells, where the devil danced to the endless beat of a million artillery shells. Where I held a dying young man's hand till his final rattled gasp, felt his hand clutch mine at one last time, felt him shudder as he passed, felt the anger, rage and sickness tear apart my tattered mind, felt the helplessness, the terror at the touch of graveyard lime, and knew his youthful face, now still, would live with me for all my time. Thank you.